Why isn't this working? Anybody else having this issue? On YouTube editor?